shut the sea. I come for your wealth. You on your knees. I'm dying for feeling sorry. Out here on my own. I won't ask for mercy. I choose to walk alone.
Today. Are you ready? Yeah. Sweden Festival, oh, Sweden wow, Rock, Sweden, everything. It's been 2 years since you guys had the festival here. It's actually the 30th anniversary this year. And as far as the last 2 years, you guys not having a festival, fuck COVID, fuck the pandemic. We're here now, we're gonna celebrate that 30th anniversary with you. We've got a lot of songs to play tonight. It's a beautiful night. Thank you guys for being here. The song's called Angry Again. We'll be right back. Hi, thank you. This next song is a song about a friend of my wife. She's this crazy woman who, she would go places and all of a sudden she'd have an anxiety attack and she would go fucking crazy. And one day I just thought, you know, I've got to write about this because this is really interfering with my plans. This song's called Sweating Bullets.
Thank you.
Thank you. This is an old song about black magic.
Black magic.
Yeah.
sända den.
Don't remember where I was. I realized life is a game. The more serious the entities, the harder the rules became. I had no idea what it cost. My life passed before my eyes. I found out how little I accomplished. All my plans tonight. God, and they had recorded one of our songs, and they had asked us if we wanted to play on the song, and I said, fuck, I know it, so I think I'll play on it. So I did a solo on it, Kiko played on it, James and Dirk sang on it, and it was a song called Wake Up Dead. peaceful man stands tall. Yeah.
men det hade varit kaxigt om de gjorde det.
Ja, nu har de gick ut här eller?
Ja, bara så är det över. Alla håller ju på sådär utdraget, du vet.
Nej, men jag tror inte att man kör in dem.
Och så kommer de tillbaka och spelar en gång. Jag tycker det är en gång. Han bara, sluta spela och så går man ut. Och så står folk där. En timme liksom. Nej, jag vet, det är så fattigt. Varför gör de så? Ja, men jag är fan.
Thank you guys. Hey, listen, I want to thank you all for coming down and joining us tonight, starting off this festival. I really, really want to thank you all for coming down here. I can't say that enough. And you know, something really great. This is not a trick or anything. One of the guys that works with the band had been to the festival that we're going to a couple days from now, another festival, it's not this one, and he said, wow, fucking, the Swedish festival kills this other, whatever that other festival was. So to everybody in Sweden, rock all of you guys being here, thank you. Thanks for having us. Thanks for letting us come back here on the 30th anniversary. We have a new record coming out. It's going to be out this summer, and it's called The Sick, The Dying, and The Dead. And I really wish we could have played some of the new music for you, but that's how record companies know that stupid shit is. But we are going to play one more song for you tonight. I was doing an interview before we came over here, and somebody was talking to me on the phone, and he goes, do you think that your lyrics still mean anything today? And I thought, I fucking I love you too. This song's called Holy Wars. We'll be right back. Coming down, like I said, drive careful going home. Enjoy the weekend. You've been great. We've been Megadeth. Good night.